Welcome back to Fire Dragon. We're here today with Halo Reach, and we're going to be playing with Chekisan again. Hopefully this works perfectly fine. Weird way Elgato game capture junk works is I have to have, like, my controller headset is not hearable by Elgato. There is a way to get the Xbox, though, to send through sound to my headset. Hold on. But anyway, it allows all sound in my... Hey, wait. Oh, that's odd. Hold on. Oh, okay, I changed some settings. So here, I'll show you right now. I can go to settings. I can move. There we go. Okay. Go to volume, change party chat output. And actually, game stuff already goes into my headset, but I can change this to headset and speakers, so that way I hear party chat through my headset. But I can't use my microphone through my headset. I have to use my controller one to talk to my friends, which is dumb. And I can't figure out how to change that. So anyway.
There. No. Okay. Is it gonna work?
Waiting for Vampiro 1050 to start the game.
I'm hitting start game, but nothing. There we go.
There it goes.
I was like, I'm hitting start game, but nothing's happening.
Dang it, I was about to kill you.
So, welcome to Super Mongoose Riders.
Wow, way to steal my ideas. 100%? I should, sue you.
You had some good ideas, they just weren't implemented very well.
Well, it's not necessarily that. This is completely different than actual Super Smash Brothers, but the idea that you stole a Nintendo game's name to make a map out of it, that is thievery. Conceptual thievery.
Okay, you do this nice driving, and I'm going to go eat dinner, okay?
Okay. Why are we in Forge mode?
I'm making sure everything works. And I was just showing you this map before I start making the new one, which I need someone to test.
Just to wait, what? Okay, I see.
I was just showing you this new base map.
Ah.
I'm gonna start building, like, you know, like, how Tyler had the death run on 4? Or like the nightmare? Nightmare, that's what it was.
Oh, nightmare, yeah.
I'm going to do a replication-ish of nightmare in Reach, and I need someone to test it out.
Oh, darn it!
And that person is you. Ah. Good job, you died.
I didn't die. I'm in Forge mode.
Later.
Okay. Okay. Ooh, the green in. Anyway, I don't know if you guys understood what I was saying or not. I'm gonna run into a wall. Okay. There we are. But yeah, so the game, the game sounds like this mongoose here, and all of the stuff that happens in the game, already, because of the capture card on my PC, goes through my computer headset that I have. But by default, anybody in my Xbox One party, what even, does not. I'm not able to hear through my headset, so therefore I would be wearing my controller headset instead of my computer headset whenever I'm on my computer playing on my Xbox. That sounds so weird, but it is what it is. And so there's an ability to change that and allow party chat to go through the headset, which fixes one issue. But the other issue is that the microphone on my computer headset doesn't like allow the party people in my party on Xbox to hear me talking unless I'm wearing my controller headset again. So I have to wear both headsets if I want to be able to talk to person and also to talk to the people in the game. I mean, to talk to you guys, like, through the recording. Because, like, like I was saying, the controller headset is not monitored by Elgato Game Capture stuff. Which is stupid, but it is. And so, like, you guys wouldn't be able to hear me unless I have a microphone near my face. And then before I was having the issue, you guys couldn't hear the people, other people talking, which was really weird. And so we fixed that issue. And then the other issue is that I have to wear both headsets in order to talk to you guys and to talk to people in the chat, in my party. And it's really annoying, actually. But I can't figure out how to fix that, and I don't. I'm trying, but it's weird. So if anything turns out weird in the recording or something, like you can barely hear another person or something like that, it's just struggles. Anyway, let's get. What am I supposed to do here? Is there, like, supposed to be a teleport? What is I supposed to do? Looks like I'm supposed to go up on that bridge over there, but how do I get there? And that actually doesn't even look like it leads anywhere. Unless it's powerful enough to get you up there, in which case I don't see what getting up there would do anyway. Oh, I see how I get up onto that bridge area. Let's go see if, well, it looks like it at least. This area, does it go here? Oh, is that a teleport? No, it's just a light, isn't it? Gosh, this stupid thing. Is that a teleport? I can't tell if that's a teleport. It looks super bright. Alright, either way, let's go up here and see if this works. Whee! So that just takes me to the exact same spot. It doesn't take me up anywhere. What? I'm confused. Am I supposed to go down here or something? Is that, like, a possibility? Is there a reason that this is open? No, I didn't mean to fall! Okay, what's the issue? Hold on. I'm just gonna fly around to see what the heck I'm supposed to do here. Because I don't see anything. Am I supposed to get up there somehow? No. I don't even see what the point of this whole thing is. Hold on. Is there, like, anything in here? Nope, nothing. Maybe it's just not finished yet. Maybe that's it. Doesn't look finished. Is there anything in here? Because I was seeing a super glow there, I swear. There's like a super glow in here. There must be somewhere that teleports you into there, right? Because else, what's that glare? Unless it is the sun. Could be the sun. But it doesn't look like it, for some reason. Yeah, I guess maybe it is. It also doesn't matter that much. And also, I can go that way. I didn't even notice that. No, I can't. Well, yeah, I can. Okay, yeah, I can. That's odd. Hopefully. Let's go ahead and take this mongoose, the good old mongoose. And we'll turn right here instead of going left. Oh, wow. I'm surprised that slid so far. But yeah, actually, this looks cool. I like this little covered up bridge. Oh, why? Are there lights there? Oh, that's odd. Oh boy. There we go. That's easy. Oh, that's not. Don't do that. Okay. No! Oh man, I did not expect that to actually happen. I guess our second best color is this orange. This is a nice orange. I like the blue, but this orange is a pretty cool looking orange. It's a bit rusty though. I wish it was more vibrant. Orange is like my fourth or fifth favorite color, I think. Green is tied, kind of, if you don't count ties. green is my top, black, I mean, blue is my second, and then black is my third, and then orange is my fourth. Hey, mine isn't there. But I don't know why I'm telling you this, but either way, explosion, I know it was gonna happen, but that just goes the same way as around that does, so there's no point in doing that. I'm assuming this is just unfinished, because I don't see anywhere else to go. Because, like, unless I'm confused, mentally confused, I'm mentally challenged, not really. There should be something here, and there's not, so I'm assuming it's just unfinished.
Never seen that assassination before.
What?
Matthew, are you seeing this?
What?
Okay, watchers.
That didn't quite work.
Stand there. Don't move.
Okay.
Just watch.
Yeah, definitely have not seen that before. Also, is this just...
Brutal.
Yeah, that's really weird. So is this... You stop that. Anyway, is this map unfinished or something? Or am I missing something?
What?
Is this map just unfinished or am I missing something?
Let me see. I don't know. So we're driving along nice and nicely.
Because you get to the end and then there's nothing. And both paths lead to the end. I do like those little speed boosts, by the way. I didn't think those were possible in this game.
You just put a grav lift. Yeah, this is where the hill is.
Oh, there's a hill here. It's not there anymore. But okay, this is a really short and easy map. You should have a teleport to a really hardcore map. Or you should have like a... Well, you should have a teleport, but also checkpoints.
Back to the beginning, and it's just a race.
I don't know. It's a really easy race. Like, it takes about 5 seconds to beat it, and there's no hard parts about it. And your alternate route isn't worth it.
It's supposed to be this nice little... It's supposed to be this nice little mongoose place to drive.
Mm-hmm.
I think I accomplished that.
Kind of. I mean, yes, it's a nice little mongoose map that goes... That lasts 5 seconds and will be boring once people are actually playing it. I think. But I guess there's only one way to test that out, huh? Have Seaburn join. And... see what happens, because all he wants to do is kill people. Oh my! Try to drive backwards into the speed boost.
I don't think I want to.
No, it doesn't kill you, just do it. It's funny, it's awesome. Where are you at?
Putting the teleporter that takes you back to the beginning so that you can so it can have a lap based system.
Oh, okay. I guess. It would be checkpoint based system though. Just have a checkpoint at the end and a checkpoint at the beginning and have the teleport there. So that way you get the laps. Whoever reaches the 6th checkpoint first gets the win for the 3 laps. That would definitely make it at least slightly more fun. Teleporter doesn't work. Also, make sure you have to have monkeys.
I just put the cinder node. It doesn't go anywhere yet.
Oh, yeah, I know. That was kind of true. But also, just do make sure that it only go through with mongoose.
Mm-hmm. Only mongoose allowed.
You should have... a same teleporter, like in an exact same position, and then have a receiver node for if you're human without the mongoose, and then have it teleport you to a death zone. Because that would definitely prevent people from trying to cheat and walk their way through the course. But yeah, anyway, come driving and try to go backwards into a speed boost.
Hold on, is this on What mode is this?
Crippling depression.
Race. Okay, good. So I can put in the nice little.
Mongoose doesn't drive by itself as far as I hoped it would. Splitter splunk. Ooh, you should totally have like airstrikes. That'd be so cool. Like, if you defeat a lap before anybody else, I don't know how you would calculate that part, but if you beat a lap, then have
it calls in an airstrike?
Yeah, like calls in an airstrike. Like a bunch of stuff gets teleported or something. I don't know how you would do it, but if that's possible, that'd be awesome.
I don't think that's possible.
Well, like you could have a teleporter do it. It wouldn't necessarily be with the race part of it. But either way, it'd be pretty cool. Or you could get like give the player the option. I mean, it would kind of be a hindrance. Like, if they beat the third lap, I guess, then they can pull down an airstrike, and then we'll go for second place. And then the teleporter for the third lap would teleport them somewhere else where they can do things and wreck people. They would be the airstrike. It would be like the original Mario Kart, where in the party mode where you have the balloons, whenever you die, you become a bomb and start wrecking people. Although, in this case, it's whenever you win instead of whenever you die. But. Oh, I know what you should do. Teleporter is their cylindrical range thing. That is like the range of the teleporter, correct?
What?
You know, whenever you change in the teleporter's properties, the cylinder shape of it?
Yeah.
That's the teleporter's range, correct? Anytime you get into that cylinder, it'll teleport you somewhere?
Yeah.
You should have one teleporter in the center that encompasses the whole map, and whenever a player is off of their vehicle, it teleports them back to the beginning.
Hmm. That'd be pretty cool.
It would also definitely help against Creason. And Seaburn trying to kill himself. Although, that's still pretty easy. But either way, mainly against people trying to cheat and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Have you gone through the teleporter using the grav lift?
No.
Cause it's hilarious.
I've been fixing all the spawn points to race. From King of the Hill to race.
Just have both.
Oh, there's so much explosion. Hi, this is Fire Dragon.
Hi, this is Crippling Depression. Oh my gosh! Your vehicle caused everything to blow up. Oh my gosh. Oh my. That was not you. It lies. Oh my. Okay. Perfect time. Oh no. I accidentally threw a grenade. Okay, good.
I am the one, the only one.
Let's try to not blow up this time. Alright, here we are. I have it this time. Maybe. No! Too far to the right. Oh my.
I threw a grenade, so even if you had survived the landmines, it would have blown you up and then blasted you into landmines.
Wow. I think you missed, though. You got bamboozled.
Grab lift.
Okay. The grav lift is not the easy part to avoid. I misspoke. Okay. Oh my.
Oh no.
No. I killed you! Oh my gosh! That counts as me killing you! That's hilarious. Oh my. Stop it. Stab it! Oh no, that doesn't work. No speeding yet again. Oh man. Okay. Okay, let's try this for real. Oh my! Stop that.
I with my magnum and tried to execute the landmine.
It worked, I guess. Stop that. No, stop. Stop, seriously. I want to see if it works. We gotta make certain this actually works first. Oh, no. Oh, my entire... Get out of my way. Oh! Jackson! We're never gonna be able to figure out if this actually works or not.
Okay. 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 We need to actually test it.
Oh, yeah. Payback.
No!
From the grave! You
did it.
From the grave! I don't know. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this for real. Get out of my way, tire. Stop this. Come on. Okay, that's way too easy. Is this the correct trajectory? No, it is not. Alright, right about here. Here we go. So anyway, welcome back to Fire Dragon, and we are here today with Halo, whatever. This is probably actually in the same episode, or the last episode ended off with an abrupt stop for reasons that I will not explain. Actually, I didn't film an outro because I didn't want to. I didn't know if this was going to be slapped on or not. Either way, we were waiting for him actually to come back before anything else happens, because he just left, coincidence. He is the boy that is going to fix this, because trajectory is incorrect and it leads to here instead of to there, so we're either going to put a platform here or fix the trajectory there. But the reason I started recording is because hilarious stuff started happening whenever we were doing that run through of trying to get to the here. So yeah, hopefully we'll start that back up again soon. Perfect. I'm going to go test it now.
This.
Oh my, I just got launched forward.
And compass. Both.
Okay, I almost hit my mouth. Grab lift. Okay. Well, that's easy. That's way too easy. You need to put more landmines or something. Move the landmines closer to each other.
Okay.
Don't put more. Just make them closer to each other.
Oh my. No, that doesn't call for more landmines.
Nah, because this side, the things are closer to each other than the other side. Which is why this side is incredibly more easy. Let's just move this over just a bit. There we go, that's perfect. That'll make it significantly harder. Okay, boy.
Hold on, I need to add this nice little bridge. And if you want to try the other side, you've got to go into a field of light.
Oh, that's so easy. Oh my gosh. It's still too easy. Woo! Boy, Mr. Krabs. Oh man, my mongoose was doing some ballet dancing there. Oh my, what? Apparently the back end of me hit it and I didn't notice it. Creep. Hey, we both have 2 points. Time to even that score. I mean, it already is even. Wait, I didn't mean it like that. Time to uneven that score. Oh! Hey, I didn't mean like that.
Oh,
wrecked. Why did that count as suicide? Oh. Okay. Wrecked.
Revenge.
Wrecked. Bamboozled. No more actually killing each other, it's just accidental killing each other. No,
oops.
Jackson, stop it. That was not an accident. Oh my gosh. You know that wasn't an accident.
What are you talking about?
Wrecked. Gosh darn. Wrecked. Okay, no more killing each other. Now that the score's back to even titties.
Excuse me.
No, I fell off the corner. That little gap that's there, I fell into that because he knocked me into there. Oh my gosh. We're testing out the other side, Jackson. Gosh, clearly. I didn't like that one anyway. Wow. Did you get wrecked? You got wrecked. This is the easy one, actually. Oh, tits. Oh, yeah!
Excuse me.
I killed you.
What? You did no such thing.
I don't know how. Hey, you cheater. You cheater.
Oh, my.
What's up with the brute lesson? Did they update this game or something?
Why was my body still making things explode?
I don't know. I was about to do that.
Hey now.
Wrecked. There we go. No more killing each other on purpose. Dang it, Chris can't come, and Chris has 3 parties to go to? What is this bull?
Chris, I accidentally assassinated you.
No, you didn't, don't lie. That was hilarious. Stop that, cheater. Oh my. We're infinitely blowing up landmines. Oh no!
Okay, so
I landed on a landmine. Yeah, they're both easily possible if people aren't trying to wreck people. Cheater. Where are you at? Oh, you're in forge mode. No one. Oh my, that's not easily possible, at least from that side. Alright, time to continue on with the rest of the map. That's gonna be so fun. Whenever one person accidentally blows up on this side and the other person's on the other side is gonna start blowing up their landmines. That's gonna be hilarious. It's just not spawning 1 second for some reason.
Oh. Are the advanced. Oh, because the minimum is on 6 for some reason. No, it's on 8. We're all good.
Okay. What does a minimum have to do with anything?
Like, if it's on 8, then it tries its hardest to spawn 8 as quickly as possible.
I see, I get it. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm bamboozled. Oh no. Oh no. Every breath I take, I'm gonna die. Gosh darn it. Man, my body looks suspiciously close to that landmine. Oh, come on! I'm so close. Yeah, they're still taking a while to respawn. Yeah, whatever. They're respawning. Oh. That was my fault.
The frog just goes hurtling off the edge.
What the? Suicide. Jackson! Stop that.
Man,
you literally.
Not what I meant to do.
You,
at all.
You do know that screws up everything, right? Now all the landmines are gone. Good job, Jackson.
Wait.
We
did
have
they
to.
All just get launched away.
Yeah. Now we have to redo them all. Even the two
no.
over here. That's why you don't do that, Jackson.
That's not what I meant to do at all.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Where the flip did you go? You just disappeared. That's weird. Oh, there you are. That was weird. You disappeared somehow magically. And now you disappeared again.
Well, rip all of those landmines.
Yeah.
Time? Could you not? I'm trying to fix my
Sorry,
mess.
I ran out of ammo. Yeah, you're gonna do all those landmines again. Why?
Well, the landmines aren't very hard.
Yeah, we have to reposition them now.